Minister, we have a bill going through Parliament that we don't want people to think about, so we need a bit of a distraction.
I thought we had a big majority.
Yes, but we don't want people to know what we're doing, because it'd be embarrassing or something. Can you help?
Are you saying what I think you're saying?
Yes, we need a dead cat.
Consider it done. So, what did you think?
Masterful, Minister. That speech where you lost your place in the auto queue and then rambled incoherently about eggs will really distract everyone from the bill.
You're welcome.
There's just one problem.
Oh, yes?
It was so effective that people now think you're incompetent and bumbling, and there are growing calls for you to be sacked.
Oh, that's not ideal.
But never fear, I can fix this.
Another dead cat?
You got it. Keep your eyes open, and I'll see you tomorrow.
Excellent work, old chap. That immigration raid was perfectly timed to take the heat off me.
Yes, although it turns out we might have raided a yoga studio and a prep school by mistake, so we're getting a bit of blowback on that.
Never fear, I'm here for you.
You know, I'm turning on the Christmas lights in my village this evening, so that'll be a perfect opportunity for another dead cat.
Good, eh?
I mean, you knocked everything else off the front pages, so...
I have to say, I did have a moment of doubt when I took my top off, but then I just went with it. It's very freeing. If a little chilly.
Certainly no one's talking about the immigration raid.
Or my speech, or the bill.
But they are talking quite a lot about your man boobs. The clamour for you to go is pretty loud.
Just chuck them another dead cat.
Well, about that.
Oh, come on, that's not fair. I did two for you. You can't just leave me swinging.
The thing is, you're now the dead cat.
What?
Yeah, so we need to bury you in the backbenches, which will give us some cover to pass some more heinous stuff. Cheers.
Meow?